One more very important thing I want to tell you here is that you do not have to believe in this technique. All you have to do is to do it. You know, very, very times they say, no, you have to believe in it and you have to have faith in it. Well, I don't say that don't do it haphazardly. Do it with all your mind and body and soul in it. Like, mean what you're doing, but you don't have to believe in it. Like, will it happen? Will it not happen? It will happen because you are erasing, you are eliminating some part of that energy which is stuck in that portal of yours, on those points. Okay? So let's get to it. So we come to it that we have a sequence. Okay? What is the sequence? The sequence is first that you have to set up. The setup is, as I told you, my father picked up the, what did I say, shoe, and beat me. That's the story. How did I feel? I felt hurt. I felt humiliated. I was angry. So you've got to sit down, take a piece of paper, and write down what you are feeling with that incident. That is very important. Can we do that? I'll tell you what, I will give you all papers. The right and the back, just write down what emotion you would like to work with. So just be with your feeling, please. Just be with your feeling. Alright? So that is the setup. So what are we going to say is, on the second page you will see that I have made a setup, and the setup says that we're creating a setup, and that creating the setup is that even though my father beat me, I deeply, and I'm feeling very hurt, or whatever, you feel angry or you're feeling low, that is up to you. I deeply and completely love, approve and accept myself. I have learned this, when I learned this, this is the first time I have not used the two other extra words, love and accept and approve. I have feel that when you love and approve and accept yourself, that's the best way of healing. So you could write down the extra two words, love and approve. I've only written there accept. Okay? So that's the setup. The setup is, that's the sentence, that's like an affirmation. That even though I went to school and I worked very hard, I failed. So what did happen when I failed? What did I feel? I felt helpless, I felt depressed, whatever you want to say, okay, in your case. Or you could say, even though I had this, this could be broken legs, or arthritis, or cancer, or headache, or a migraine, or feeling fearful of going into a lift, or feeling fearful about a cockroach. You know, people who are fearful about things, please accept it, that they are fearful. I mean, you'll say, why do you want to be afraid of a cockroach? Come on, I'll catch it and show you. But please be respectful that they are having some fear. And there is something which has disrupted their energy system. And that's why they're feeling it. So this is where we are going to help it. I have not gone deep into the theory, I mean, into the where EFT has come from, because I can go on to the net and find it out. And trust me, if I do not teach it to you all, it's going to be a little difficult. The rest of history, you all can just go on to the net, and there's a lot of stuff on net. A lot means a lot. So I'm not going to tell you how did it start and why did it start. I'm going to help you all to heal yourselves with this technique. Okay? So that's the setup. Would you like to write your setup? Would you like to do it? You have understood? Dear, everything I say? If you don't, please ask. This is not a lecture room. And you won't be able to understand then. Okay. That's the setup we're going to have. Now we have to know the technique of how you do it. So the sequence is this way, that we have points, as I told you. So the most important point is the karate chop. This is the karate chop. This is your, this part. You know, you have this little dent. Can you all see this little dent? This is the karate chop. So we are going, this is the one of the points which we are going to work on. That's why, or you can also rub it, or you can also tap it. Yes, please. Yeah, you start with your karate chop. No, this is the point. That's what I'm saying. That's why I said I don't want to go into the integrities on television, because you don't see it. And here I can show it to you because I know what the point is. See, you don't. It could be here too. And that's why we use three fingers or two fingers and we call it tapping. Now, I use all four because it doesn't harm. You know, it just, this is actually the point, this one.
Can you see a little further?
Yeah, this is the point.
Either hand
you can use it on. This is the point. I have given to you more in detail also, but there are lots of controversies. I know people have come back to me and they have to study it again. Please be free in calling me up anytime to discuss any issues would you like, because some issues are so grave, so intense, so deep that you do need a practitioner to help you. Not always, you know, like some of the major diseases, some of the crises which we have gone through. You know, right now people are going through financial crisis, so you can work with that. When you are talking about a financial crisis, please understand what is the feeling you are having. Please write there, feeling. Do not work with the story that my itna lakh maine idhar dala tha aur wo chori kar diya. That is the story. The story is that I got duped. What am I feeling? That is what we are going to work with, the feeling. So this is the main important thing. The next very, very important... See, we have accumulated energy. That energy you are releasing.
From where the energy goes out?
Yeah, it will just get out of your system. It will. Okay? Then we have the sore spot. S-O-R-E-S-P-O-T. Sore spot. We have... This is our collarbone where we tie the tie knot. Okay? Just about 2 or 2.5 inches. This is where I am. Can you see what I'm doing? If you close your eyes, please. See, understand, the reason why I'm asking you all to close your eyes is simply you'll be able to balance yourself and concentrate on what is happening. That is the sore spot. The sore spot is very, very important. Okay? I'm sorry? Yes, we do. I have to teach you all the points. And then I'll teach you. The affirmation we've made, no? Even though I am angry with my father for beating me, I deeply and completely. That we have, I've already said that. Yes, we have to. But I'm just showing you the points first. Then we have, these are the two major points. These are the two major points. Then we have the eyebrow here. You know, can you see this point where I'm pointing? This is where the eyebrow is, and that's where the point is. See, please, I'm not asking you to take a measure tape and do it exactly. So you can just know that this is the dent. You know, there's a little dent, Haji? Both you can use, either ways. There's no right or wrong, you can either way. Then we have, after this, we have, you know where women put their kajal? So there's a little dent here. And a little dent. See, if you touch it, you will see. That's the point. Okay? So this is the eyebrow point, this is the eyelid point. Okay? Then we have a cheekbone. You know the cheekbone? Where is the cheekbone, please? It's here. Here. That's the point. Not next to the nose, a little here. So again, you're using 2-3 fingers, so you'll do it over here. Okay? After the below the eye, we have below the nose. Can you see this dent? That is below the nose. And then we have the chin, this one. You can even rub it if you want. But we are doing about the tapping, so we talk about the tapping. Alright? Then we have a collarbone. You know, we have a collarbone. This collarbone, just below here. See, the sore spot is different from the collarbone, please. Understand? The sore spot is here, the collarbone is here. So just the middle. Can I touch you, if you don't mind? This is your collarbone. Yeah. This is the nerve which is going. This is the... So your dent is here. Here. Okay? That's the dent. Alright? So we have... We finished with the collarbone. Then we have the armpits. Below the armpits. This is below the armpit. And is it? So it's about 2 or 2.5 inches, depending on the size of the person. So again, I always use my 4 fingers. You're supposed to use only 2. But I use my 4 because it makes a lot of difference. Okay. Then we have the liver and the spine, which is on top of the liver and the spine, which is actually perpendicular to our nipples. Okay? So this is our nipple and we go down over here. So for us women, it's very easy because we have a bust line. But for your men also, you all do have a little of... So it's just perpendicular. That's where the liver and the spine top is. Liver and the spine spots are so essential because all our guilt is accumulated there. So I'm not saying that, you know, press on it too much. I'm just telling you all roughly what it is. So we have... I'm sorry? Very lightly. Oh yes, please. Please understand. There's no pain, huh? There's no like doing something, you have self-mortification or something like that. It's very, very gentle. It's simply like this. And at times when you're doing it, I have noticed with certain patients, because I take patients for 1, 1.5 hours, they do get tired and they tell me, okay, then I start rubbing. I ask them to rub. So then it's more soothing. So it's just activating their energy spots, please. It's not like... If you think you'll beat, you'll be able to remove it. No, it's not that. Okay? So then we go. Now we come, this is very crucial too. We have our fingers. Okay? So we have the thumb out. Please understand, out. Here. This is the spot. Not inside. So if you're doing it, you'll do it this way. No. Put it this way so that you can do it this way. Yeah, either of the thumb. If you're a right-handed person, you use your left, and if you're a left-handed person, you use a... Either ways, you can do it. Then I have the forefinger, and then we have the middle finger. You can also do it on the ring finger, but you can skip the ring finger, and you can go on to the little finger. Simply because we skip the ring finger is because we have something like the gommet. I will teach you about the gommet. This is the gommet. Can you see this dent? This is the gommet. The gommet is also very crucial. In the gommet, we have 9 things to do. One of the things is that when you are doing EFT, you will definitely close your eyes and do it. Because you know, in the beginning, we'll all keep our eyes open. But as you're becoming better and better and masters at it, that's when you will be closing your eyes. Okay? Simply because you need to concentrate. For no other reason. You know, you'll get distracted. And when we are having a neuro pathway, it's very, very essential to concentrate on it. Otherwise, it takes long to understand it. Okay? So then we have the gommet. The gommet has 9 things. You have your eyes closed, so you will open your eyes. You look up, you look down, you look far down right, you look far down left. See, understand, I am not shaking my head. It's only my eye movement. My head is very, very still. Then, again, my eyes are open after that. Then we rotate our eyes. And then again, it's the reverse, that is from the right to left or left to right. And then we close your eyes. And then we will say, hum.